Have you noticed that anime clips with AI voiceovers go viral? Wonder why it works? Anime's global appeal and deep themes make it ideal. But copyright risks exist. Can AI solve this? Surprisingly, yes. You can craft high-quality anime clips for free. Intrigued? Ready to learn how? Let's dive into creating your own AI-generated anime videos. First, we need to create the script, which we can do using ChatGPT. I've tried this many times, so I'm directly pasting the prompts that have the best results. 10 seconds in length is the average of many popular videos. And then we need to combine the features of viral videos like motivational and romantic. Also, it is important to ask ChatGPT to use modern simple words, avoiding hyperbolic language. As you can see, ChatGPT gives me a result. You can summarize the keywords from this result to imagine a scene to match this quote. Or if you don't know how to describe the animation scene, you can ask ChatGPT to produce prompts for each sentence. Here you are. You can just simply copy these prompts to the next step of this tutorial. Next, let's generate the anime clips. Search the Voiceover AI Video Generator on Google. You will see the Voiceover AI Video Generator website. After you enter the page, you will see the panel on the left side, where you can generate an image from text or image, and there are preset styles you can choose. Paste your prompts that we have done in ChatGPT, but it is important to add some words like high quality, high detail, style. Then just click on the generate button, video will be generated. Please wait for a while. A few minutes later you can see the results here. If you aren't satisfied with the results, you can try more times with your prompts or modify your prompts until it looks good. That's all the steps for anime clip generation. You just need to duplicate the steps based on the sentences or prompts you get. After you generate all the animations that match your quotes, simply go to CapCut and import all the anime clips you made. First, we have to create a voiceover for the animation. This can easily be done in CapCut. Click the text panel and add a text layer to the track. On the right panel, copy and paste the quotes that ChatGPT gave you here. The text-to-speech voices on CapCut are more and more natural nowadays. Choose one that you like and click the Start Reading button. You will get your quote voiceover below. Then delete the text layer and done. After the voiceover is generated, now let's edit the video with music. Pull down your anime clips to your track and place them on the same layer. You need to do this one by one. After that, you will need to add a BGM to your animation. Music is also important for a video to go viral, so it is better to use some hot BGM for your animation. You can go to the left panel on CapCut, and here's an audio option, enter it. And there are many music categories you can check, like trending, love, and so on, or you can go to the TikTok Creative Center. Go to trends of the songs, you can check the viral music that has been used on TikTok in the past 7 days. If you are gonna post the video on YouTube Shorts, then you may need to consider the copyright problem. So it is better to choose music from the YouTube audio library. See, there's a lot of music you can use, even some sound effects. After adding your selected music to the track in CapCut, it's time to edit the video. But the BGM is too long for our videos, so we need to cut the music first. On the audio track, you can see the waves of the music. It will be weird if you cut it randomly, so we should cut it when the waves go down. That will make it sound natural and gradual. CapCut has an AI beat feature, that's why I recommend using CapCut to edit the video. You just use it to mark the beats of your music, and then organize the anime clips to match the beats. But make sure the animation is as same long as the audio. Sometimes the music is too loud that cover the voiceover, so you can adjust the white line in the audio clips to modify the volume. Now the foundation of the animation is done. But do you find that every anime clip is in a different color? Feels unnatural. No worries, we can adjust the color. Go to the effects panel. There are many effects that you can change the color of the video picture. I recommend to use the dark effects, which makes the animation more cinematic. Drag the effect overlay on the animation layer and match the length of it. You will get this. Is it too dark? Don't panic. Click the effect layer and go to the right panel. You can adjust it. Randomly modify the filters, range, and texture until it looks good. Now everything is done. But if you are gonna upload it to TikTok, Reels, or Shorts, you still have to change the ratio of the animation. Click the ration button on the CapCut. Choose the 9:16, the animation will automatically match the frame. If you want a full screen animation, you can adjust the scale of the animation clips, like this. And for quick duplicate the scale of each anime clip, you can right-click the first clips you have modified and copy attributes, and right-click the next clips and choose to paste the attributes. Do it one by one, your animation will be 9:16 full screen, which fits all short video platforms. And now your anime video is completed, let's export it. Now let's take a look at the final results.
In love, even the smallest moments hold the greatest meaning. It's not about grand gestures, but the simple acts of kindness and understanding that weave the fabric of our connection.
That's all for today's video. Thanks for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel to get more tips and thumbs up if you like this video. See you in the next video.